Oh, that is nice.
Want me to go get it and get it?
Hey, thank you, everybody.
One more.
When I went to go pick up the cake, the decorations were for a baptism. But I was like, I like it because it's godly, but we're going to switch it around. The woman represents the baby, represents how many women and children in this church that he helps every day. Amen. He brings diapers, when we need diapers, toilet paper. And my father will have milk, he's coming with milk, he's always running around, helping us, he is really our Godfather. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know that if I need something that I could call Bishop if nobody else is there to do it. And I hesitate to call him because I know so many other people is on his line. He is helping him, amen. And God has really blessed him and blessed us to have a bishop like him. I mean, he was so nice. And I got a blessing. I started like, he's too nice. What's going on? You know what I mean? Because nobody, you know, a lot of people in the world always want something, you know? And I was listening to a sermon and he said, somebody just trying to be nice to you. You can't even accept it. You know? So I thank God for him, and the man represents how many of the men of God in here that he's encouraging every day, that you can call him. He's not just up here thinking, and then it's over for the rest of the week. Sometimes we hear from him, and we see him almost every day working in the church and putting things together. You know, he's really there, and he's helping men get jobs and everything. Amen? And he said these black people, but...
Stop being racist.
Thank you, Bishop. He's a gift.